Avoid undercrystallized chocolate. There are several ways of pre-crystallizing chocolate. Regardless of the method you choose, you should always check whether your chocolate has been perfectly pre-crystallized before you start using it. You can do this by dipping a palette knife in the chocolate and setting it aside for a few minutes. If the chocolate is still liquid after 5 minutes, it's safe to say that the chocolate has not yet been perfectly pre-crystallized. This chocolate has still not solidified sufficiently after a few minutes. It still feels moist. This means that this chocolate does not contain a sufficient amount of crystals, or maybe none at all. Now, if we were to use this chocolate, it would create errors or problems in the finished product. The chocolate will be difficult to remove from the forms. It will be grey in color without gloss and have matte spots. It will melt when touched. The result is an unattractive finished product. What can you do about this? At any rate, we'll have to add more cocoa butter crystals to the chocolate. In practice, add more solid chocolate or chocolate chips because they contain the right cocoa butter crystals. Now stir through properly. You'll notice that the chocolate is ready when the last pieces melt away slower and with more difficulty. We'll continue to stir until the last pieces have also melted. Our chocolate has now been perfectly pre-crystallized and is ready for use.